the highest marks in my school. Both my parents are doctors, and they want me in med school. But that's really not cool, cause there's just one thing that they can't get with their normal med degrees. And that's ket, and I'm gonna be a vet for ket. 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 Hey yeah, I'm pretty smart. That's right, I do vet. But I don't do it for the reasons you might expect. Yeah, the doggos are pretty cute, and the cats are cool. However, they're not ket, and I'm gonna be a vet for ket. 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 People keep asking what kind of vet I wanna be. I just grin and tell them, you just wait and see. Cause it's just one thing that they don't know about me. I love ket, and I'm gonna be a vet for ket. 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 This week's the big one. I prac with the horses. It'll be heaps fun and very, very important. This is where I find out about the drip of my dreams. Did that lecturer just say ketamine? I'm gonna be a vet for ket. 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 It's 2 a.m. My screen is black. What the fuck? I need a nap. But then I remember how to get back on track. Think of the ket. I'm gonna be a vet for ket. 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 I went to uni for 5 years to get a vet degree. But the money is shit. Now I've gotta pay off this hex fee. There's just one thing that you can't get with a normal med degree. And that's ket. I'm finally a vet with ket. 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 Ket was good. But what's the point? Now that I'm here, just want a joint. Well, maybe a bit of ket, just so it doesn't disappoint. I'm a vet with crippling drug addiction.